We search for the heart.
Follow the heart.
So within the heart, Metro Manila.
At Barangay Maytunas, Juan City.
How can you find this place in irony that peaceful?
It's a smaller barangay situated on south of San Juan City and bordered by Nandalulong.
It is unique because it juxtaposes the sibling barangay Green Hills. There's almost the resemblance of the kind here. And house and lots are much ample space. It's much better said as an enclave of Green Hills.
Other parts of San Juan are much bumpy. There's a smooth transition that looks privately owned.
You see less people on the street. It's a passage barangay mostly used by private vehicles, serving as the mabuhay lane users set by MMDA.
It's gonna take EDSA when you're from Quezon City to Mandaluyong in Makati.
And this is the mabuhay lane of Pigivara Street. This is the popular part with the team resto and finer dinings.
Barangay Maytunas has some gentle slope rising streets and plenty of trees. Look close to nature, making you think you're not in the heart of the city.
Thinking people are decent citizens like planting trees and following the city ordinance in cleanliness. That's how it defines from the poor with the poor mentality.
And I'm about to take it where you wanna go, babe. Guarantee you I'm about to get some mileage.